And Mary did have a son, just like the angel said.
But the little town of Bethlehem was so crowded that night that she and Joseph had to stay in a stable with the animals. Can you imagine? And the baby Jesus.